Churches in Bucharest are bracing in advance of Pope Francis' arrival for a three-day visit. This official visit is aimed at improving relations between the Catholic and the Orthodox churches. Earlier this month, Pope Francis visited Bulgaria and North Macedonia, both of which are also majority Orthodox, with the same purpose. The trip by Pope Francis takes place amid growing conservatism within the Romanian Orthodox Church. The Pope is due to meet and share a prayer with the head of Romania's Orthodox Church, Patriarch Daniel, a gesture which some Orthodox conservatives oppose. However, residents in the capital of Bucharest were optimistic about the visit.
I'm telling you, the Pope's visit is good. He wants good things and understanding between all religions.
Pope Francis will also meet with representatives from the minority Roma community and perform a beatification ceremony for Greek Catholic bishops who were killed under the country's communist regime. The Pope will arrive in the predominantly Orthodox country on Friday. Only 4.6% of Romania's population is Catholic, compared to 86.5% who identify themselves as Orthodox.